What's up, Pan Super Troll, your friendly neighborhood Lolicon here, and welcome back to some more J-Stars Victory Versus. We're gonna continue on the J-Adventure that we originally started on. The investigation arc, yes, that's right, that is the one we started on. It's been like 2 weeks since I recorded, so forgive me if I forget how to play. Oh dear. Or if I forget what we're doing. Yes, we're going to your trick tower.
No.
There's something I wanted to ask. Do you know how to get into the Sanguine Sands? We need to find out. I see, so that's the problem. To enter the Sanguine Sands, you need to upgrade your ship's equipment. As it is now, your ship can only travel the sea. Yeah, of course, it's a ship. Well, I mean, yeah, that's kind of obvious. That's where you're wrong. If you have the propeller feathers, it will float in the air, allowing you to go even on land. Even go on land. If you're looking for the propeller feathers, you may have luck in Penguin Village. There, you'll find a self-styled genius scientist. He might know something that could help you. Why don't you check it out? Penguin Village? Where's that? I know where it is. I've been there before. I remember some weird old dude living there. Really? Okay, let's get going. You lead the way, Goku. Okay, so up to the north it is. Must admit, the ship is pretty slow.
Shoku.
Listen, if you simply carry on as you are, the quests you can undertake will change. Any quests you haven't cleared will be automatically canceled. If you're okay with that, sail on.
Quests? Do I have any active quests? I do. Wanted propeller feathers, yogurt tea. What? Obsessive. Find Kanzaki's favorite drink, yeah. Where did you might find what you're looking for near Kamiri Police Station? Kamiri Police Station. That was Vegetable Sky. That was over here somewhere, wasn't it? Over on the right side. Excuse me, but I'm doing quests right now. Ship, I don't want to. Oh no, that's PK Academy. Propeller feathers, I like the name, very romantic. Sounds like the kind of gift that would make a loved up young woman's dreams come true. Hehehe, seeking the propeller feathers is not for the faint hearted. Why not? I think this conversation's about to get weird. This is what the sixth prophecy of the secret star Skrulls has to say on the matter. Only those worthy of his feathers shall speak of them. Now, if it were only a matter of strength, you could prevail. But since you have encountered a heavenly hero and a beautiful princess, your hearts must now join as one. As you... I know I'm cute, but calling me a beautiful princess is a bit much. Stop it, I'm blushing. Although the idea of him as a heavenly hero is even more ridiculous. These feathers, are they the kind that you use in pillows? Because you could just use sawdust or something instead. Rice even. Good old Riki, always one step behind. God damn it, Nendo. Well, I hope you find the feathers. As long as you've got love on your side, you'll be fine. Okay. I say that, but I'm still waiting for a hero to come and sweep me up with my feet. Where is he? So that's obviously not the police station. Is it further down south, maybe? Excuse me? What the hell? Please, you two, stop arguing. We have company. Ah, here to give me money, are you? Go on then, hand it over. If you want information from us, you'll have to pay for it. Please, you two. I'm sorry, we don't know anything. Maybe you should go to Trick Tower. Yeah, okay, so yeah, they're just gonna tell me about going to Trick Tower. I mean, that's obvious, I know that. But I want to know where the police station is. I thought it was over here. But I guess not. I mean, there's Kami House. I know that's there.
No.
Ah, the police station. The chief is late today. Yeah, he's normally here by now. Do you guys know where the chief is? I really doubt they do. You're right, sorry. I didn't mean to stop you while you're in a rush. If you ever lose anything or need help, just come here. The police are friends to the people. So it's near here.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Wooden box. It's Yogurty. So then we go back, to the underworld. And warp portal? Yeah, we go back to the underworld and hand over this quest item. Is it gonna be giving me a quest marker? It is gonna be a quest marker. Perfect. Not that it was very far away to begin with. Welcome back. Did you bring us the yogurt? Yes, I did. Yep, I got it right here. You found it. Is it really safe to drink? Well, it is Kanzaki. It should be fine. Just as long as it isn't spoiled. Anyway, thank you. You really helped us out. See you later, then. Is that it? Do I not get a reward for that? Got an item. Hero's comic. Huh. Okay. Well, let's just go get the propeller feathers. Not pro-feather feathers. Heroes come. I still don't know what these items are. Is there any way of finding it? I mean, probably is. I'm probably just being a dum-dum. Items. Friendship candy. Increases your friendship gauge. Increases your effort gauge. Wait, are these just like... Wait, what? Push your triumph gauge. Sure. Oh. The hell? Increase one character's XP by a small amount. Sure, let's use an Antarctico. Really? 10? That's it? Okay, do we have any other items?
No.
Quest items, Yogurty. Baby Bell's favorite food. Really? I don't remember him eating that. I mean, drinking, eating it, whatever. In the... I don't know. Maybe he did. I don't know. I wouldn't be surprised if he stole it from Kanzaki or something. I need to rewatch Beelzebub. It was a good show. It was good fun. It was really fun. Penguin Village. So this is Penguin Village. Hey Toriko, are the propeller feathers really here? Could they actually be in a place like this? Yes they are, you must be looking for the emblem. Whoa, cool, a flying talking baby. Huh? I think I've seen you somewhere before. Am I imagining things? I don't know what show this is from. Turbo-kun, what the hell? Nice to meet you, I'm Turbo Norimaki. My daddy. Has the propeller feather. The pro-feather. You know, I'm just gonna call him pro-feather feathers now. Daddy, we have customers. I'm amazed you've come here. My name is Senbei Norimaki, the brilliant side. Wait, oh, is this the one with, I think it's Ariel? The little robot girl that's, like, so strong that she can destroy, like, the entire world with ease or something. You fulfilled the requirements to get the Profeather Feathers just by stepping foot on this island. Congratulations. You can count on my genius to get you the feathers. So, you just sit back and relax. Let's get this thing, Turbo-kun. Okay, Daddy. Wait, for just a moment. Just wait. Okay. Fuck it. Profeather Feathers. I'm just gonna call them Profeather Feathers from now on. It was as easy as that, really? Oh, knocked the table that my mic's sitting on. I apologize. Meanwhile, on the seas near the Sanguine Sands. Huh?
Yukuzo!
Oh, it's Hancock. What are you doing, Gintoki? Hurry up and find Luffy.
Ano-san.
You keep telling me that, but we don't have the first clue as to where he is. If you want to meet him that badly, then why don't you help out? I don't need to do a thing, and the reason is simple, because I'm beautiful. Look down on me any harder and you'll be staring at your neck. In any case, hurry up and find Luffy. Are you a Yorozia? Then do your job. I've never been able to say that word correctly. I've seen a lot of Gintama. Not all of it, but a lot of it. And I've still never been able to say that correctly. Okay, I'm coming. Sheesh, this lady's the most selfish woman I've ever met. I feel for any guy that falls for her. Anyway, I need to rush through this job so I can get away from this lady. Gintoki, if you have time to waste sitting there like that, then go find Luffy instead. I just told you I'm looking for him. Hey, what's that? Some weird dude is walking on the ocean. Oh my god. Huh? Whoa, what's going on? If it's money you want, we don't have anything. Sorry to frighten you, I'm Jonathan Joestar. Training to defeat Dio. If you don't mind, I'd like you to face me. Wait, what? Come on, we just met. I've already got my hands full dealing with this nag. And now you want me to deal with you? Who dares board my ship without permission? I won't allow such rude behavior. I'm sorry, forgive me. But I need to become stronger. Just like you. I can feel the mysterious waves coming from me. I'd like to face you to find out more about them. And I won't leave until I do. Are you getting in the way of my reunion with Luffy? Unforgivable. Gintoki, knock him into the sea. Wait, me? Do you ever take care of your own business? Well, considering who I'm talking to. What was the name again? Jet Coaster? Well, whatever it is. If you want an opponent, you've got one. Now bring it on. Thanks. Alright, I hope you're ready. Oh, okay. We get to use someone else. Nice. We're 13 minutes into this and we're finally getting to a fight. I like his style. Okay, so I don't know how to play Gintoki. When I played this on the PS4, I never God damn it, Shinpachi. I like the fact Shinpachi just comes in and random moves. Okay, I've totally forgotten how to play. Forgive me if I wasn't really well. Don't blow it to attack. She doesn't seem to be doing very much. Shut up. Wait. I thought it was just a blast of air, but Gintoki can actually do command. Oh my god. I need to watch. Oh god, I forgot Michelle's name already. Bizarre Adventures of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, that's the one. God damn. Jonathan Joestar is taking a lot of hits. Alright, where's he gonna spawn in? Over there. God damn it. I think there's a way of like jumping off your scooter and laying it plowing to the enemy. I think? I could be wrong. Oh no. Think that was it. Oh! So you can attack while you're on your scooter. Okay. Oh yeah, you can do jumper and ground pound type thing. Okay. I'm remembering now. Yeah, go for it. What is the key to? Where is he? Why am I getting credits? Damn. Oh well. I thought maybe I could do it again. So I'll take the credits as part of King Toki's ultimate move. That's a cool touch. We'll get a couple more rounds here. Let's just go back to the world map. I know they didn't get any experience because I didn't play as any of them. Right. So happy now? Mm-hmm. To be honest, I didn't expect to lose. I need to keep training. You just chose to fight the wrong guy. Don't worry about it. I won't bother you any longer. Allow me to continue my training elsewhere. Are you done here? Now get off my boat. We need to find Luffy as soon as possible. Okay, I get it. Ugh, I hope we find him soon. Okay. Finish checking the hover capabilities. Thanks for waiting. I was able to successfully install it. Great, thanks. Now we can enter the Sunshine Sands. No, I don't think it'll be that simple. It seems there's only a few points we can enter from. Well, that's gonna be bad. How are we supposed to figure out where those points are? Why don't you try asking Yako from Yaku Katsuri Katsuragi's Supernatural Detective Agency. Okay. Yaku Katsuragi? Is she really good or something? Yes, she's a very talented detective. I was thinking of asking her to find my sister Ariel. I was right. I forget the name of the show that she's the main character of, though. But I think it's been on my watch list for quite some time. Is she missing? Indeed, I'm worried that Ariel will be running out of energy right about now. Alright, I'll ask Yaku if I meet her. So, where is she? Miss Yaku's detective agency should be northwest. Alright, thanks, Goku, Zebra. Let's get a move on. So we're heading northwest.
Propeller feathers will allow your ship to soar through the sky. Flying uses up your team's vigor. Make sure you don't run out. Running out of vigor will affect your ship's ability to fly, and will prevent you from fighting at full capacity as well. To see where your vigor can be restored, take a look at your map.
Okay. Vigor? Okay, so I can't cross over the rocks, that's kind of obvious. But I can't go over to that snowy tundra. Oh, I can fly over those. That's okay. Nope, don't come near me. The episode's about to end soon. And I don't really have time to fight you. I want to see what's over here. What is this? Hakoniwa Academy. You know what, yeah, we hit 21 minutes, so thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, then hit that like and subscribe button down below for me. It's very much appreciated. The support goes a long way. And I will see you all in the next one. Later, peeps.